What exactly are you doing with the kids when you're in the pool? Because you're not teaching them to swim.
This gives us that extra 30 seconds or a minute if something did happen.